My favourite film is called The Third Man, where the main character is Harry Lime, and one of the principal actors there is Orson Welles. It's a black and white film, and I watch it quite often.